The move into phase two as a whole for the state is this Sunday. Richmond Henrico have already been in it for a week, and they say that the demand is still outpacing the supply of the vaccine, so they want to make it even easier for people to get that shot into their arm.
Among the new options is an expansion of this service that allowed anyone over 65 to call Richmond and Henrico's call center and make a vaccine appointment. Now it's an option for anyone in phase one.
You can call our call center at 804-205-3501, Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m.
Nurse manager Amy Popovich adds they're hiring more people to canvas neighborhoods looking for those who want to but haven't signed up.
They are in communities. They have the technology, the iPads to be able to register folks on the ground.
Expanding access was also behind the decision to shut down the Arthur Ashe Clinic at the end of the month in favor of smaller hubs in the four corners of their two districts.
To create more points of access and reduce the amount of time folks have to travel, decreasing barriers of being able to get to a place that gives you vaccine.
The south side spot will continue to be at George Wythe High School. The east still served by the Raceway, and the west side will soon have a clinic at the Islamic Center on Impala Road.
The north side site has been identified, and we're solidifying details.
And while continuing their efforts, Popovich adds there are growing alternatives, and people should take the first available. She highlighted the federal retail pharmacy program, which is getting a third of Virginia's weekly shipments, and says people should check the website vaccinefinder.org.
It's a one place stop where you can look and find vaccine providers near you.
And regarding the ongoing pause of Johnson & Johnson vaccine, Popovich says they've been able to switch to Moderna and Pfizer for the most part, but have paused their senior walk-up appointment program as it was reliant on J&J.
Walk-up for seniors, we do want to offer that again. We're planning for that right now.